ready, set, go, man, go. I got a gal that I love, so I'm ready. Ready, ready, ten, I'm ready. Ready, ready, ten, I'm ready. Ready, ready, ten, I'm ready, ready, ready to rock me.
I stepped in dog shit on a first date with someone. I thought that was tremendously uncool, and I was wearing sandals.
So I pull my pants down and get, you know, and we have one of those little doctor's kits and gives me a shot in my butt, and it, you know, it was actually kind of a pleasant experience.
Feeling the girl's breasts with the bra on, then with the bra off, and then beyond that, kind of all hell broke loose. It was kind of...
Every time she said penis, we'd break up into squeals of laughter.
You all know what sperm is?
She goes, you must be mistaken. Girls cannot have orgasms.
What do they talk about each other? Who's a slut and who isn't a slut?
We searched for them.
Why, you're not willing to love him all the way, completely.
I may be old-fashioned.
That you just took it for granted that I'd had other boyfriends for you.
Your next three stories about sex would be believed.
Hi. Hi, Rick.
Ooh, you come on like a dream. Peaches and cream, lips like strawberry wine.
Hello?
Hi. You're beautiful. What you doing Saturday night?
You're mine. You're all ribbons and curls. Oh, what a girl. Eyes that twinkle and shine.
I would dry hump her, and I'd come in my dungarees and show her the spot, and then we'd go have a vanilla Coke.
You're my baby. You're my pet. We fell in love on an